This is my best 11, and it is made up of obviously Swansea players and Wales players. 4-2-3-1 is the formation. Starting with my goalie, it's a tough one, obviously between Wayne Hennessy and Freddie, but I'm only going to go with Freddie because I gave away a penalty at Blackburn. It was never a pen, and obviously he got me out of trouble. So, yeah, I'm going to go Freddie Woodman. But I don't want anyone to get upset about this, right, because this team could change dramatically in the year, like in years to come, obviously, of course. I'm going to go with Kyle Norton as my right back. I know someone's going to be disappointed they're not in it, but only because, obviously, he's played in the Prem and he's been in the game way longer. And he's just obviously very experienced and he's unbelievably technically. So yeah, I'm going to go with Kyle, right back. Right side centre half, I'm going to go with obviously Mike Van Horn, because obviously I've played with him, you know, a lot in senior football, obviously more than anyone. And obviously I've learned a lot under him and will continue to do so. So yeah, obviously I'm going to say Mike Van Horn. Put myself in left side because obviously it's my team. So yeah, myself, left side centre half. Left back, I'm gonna go with Ben Davis, of course. As you know, he's a Welsh star, and obviously he's a ex Swansea Academy graduate as well. So, and obviously he's a great player, so nothing in that way. So yeah, I'm gonna go Ben Davis, left back. Main one's going to be Joe Allen. Obviously, you all know him. I don't need to describe there. Right side, Leroy Fur. I'm going to go with Leroy because obviously, just you know what he's you know achieved, and you know obviously what he's you know the standards and that he's done in the game. So yeah, I'm going to go with Leroy. And obviously, he's probably one of the strongest players on two legs, also. So yeah, I'm going to go with Leroy. I'm going to go in the 10. I'm going to go with the more advanced midfielder. I'm going to go with David Brooks. Just what I've seen and, you know, what he's capable of is, I think he could be, you know, a superstar in the future. And obviously, be unlucky with injury. So, but yeah, I'm sure he will be where he belongs. So, yeah, I'm going to go with David Brooks. Right side, obviously, it's going to be Gareth Bale. Obviously, you all know what he's capable of, and obviously he's a world-class player. So yeah, that'd be my right midfield. Left midfield, I'm gonna go with Dan James, because obviously he's on the he's setting new heights every season, and you know God knows what he could achieve. But yeah, like I say, he's got you know frightening pace and. You know, he's very hard to mark. Up front, I'm gonna go with OMC9, Oyma Burney. He's a natural, you know, goal poacher, and you know, he loves scoring goals. And obviously, he's you know very difficult. I was marking the trainer, and he would help me in the throat and stuff. So just, you know, he's a bit of a handful as well, and obviously very good in the air. So yeah, I'm gonna go target man OMC, and I think that completes it.